55.
Taking the center of the leaf as like the center of the circle.
Try to beat the heat, so prepare an early start and we'll see what we can do.
Treating the seams with our AlphaGuard Bio. It's a two-part system. It's pail A and the pail B. Right in the middle. Okay, now we have 20 to 25 minutes to put this pail out. Now it's already been primed. Primer's all set. It's ready to go. Yep. We'll be putting a 4-inch fabric mesh over each seam. You can start to feel the material getting a little thicker from when I first started. It's starting to set up. Still pliable, still able to put mesh into it, but the quicker you go, obviously, the easier it is to work with.
First, you lay down a stencil. It has a perforated edge. So we fill in the perforated edge. We peel back the stencil and it reveals our lines. Then the curved edges are either free-handed or taped off. Our straight edges are taped off, and then we would apply the paint to the edge, fill in our centers until we're satisfied that everything is coated and even, and then move on to the next.